Good morning from Battleship Iowa. As part of our long-term plan to open up a turret for public display, we need to load over 170 tons of projectiles just like this into the turret. And we believe the safest way to do that is to line up the projectile handling equipment on turret 3. So today, for the first time in over 30 years, a turret on an Iowa-class battleship has rotated.